They are a Florida icon, smart, agile, and playful. Dolphins have sparked the imaginations of many, and their undersea world might be linked with ours more than we know.
We look at the bottlenose dolphins as very good sentinels of the health of the coastal ecosystem.
Dolphins are a barometer. They're an apex predator in an environment that we all share.
They're breathing the same air that we breathe. They're swimming through the same water in which we swim. They're eating the same fish that we catch. And granted, we're not in the water as much as they are, and we're not eating as many of the fish, but if problems were going to show up, we would expect them to show up in the dolphins first.
For decades, toxic chemicals have made their way into the oceans, leaving fish and marine mammals vulnerable.
Dolphins that have washed up in various places, including the southeast United States, they have to be treated as toxic waste. The levels of contaminants are so high.
Some animals show disturbing signs of immune system dysfunction and disease, which may be linked to contaminant exposure.
They're kind of like the 400-pound miner's canary. These animals are telling us what's happening. We've used the oceans as our toilet for centuries, and now I think we're starting to see the effects of that through all these new health issues that are coming up.
So if these dolphins here on our coastlines, these apex predators, they're getting sick, well, who's next? And it's the humans.